An explosion has just taken place at the Smithfield Hat Factory. Reports say that hats are falling all over the...